name is KAY FELIX and I welcome you to KAY FELIX INSPIRE. Always remember, if you're coming here for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post new videos. Please do stay tuned for more details in this video.
A few days ago, the Movement for Multi-Party Democracy announced a partnership with the UPND. And people may want to find out why. We believe, and I believe, that the new politics that we are bringing to the country as we move forward is the right way to do politics. It's not a traditional way, but it's the right way. The politics we've known of yesterday is the politics of having one become president or become government from government, and the responsibility of all of us, especially in the opposition, is to demonize and to bring them down, forgetting that there are certain aspects of governance which are non-negotiable. All of us, regardless of our political affiliation, must rally around those areas to make sure that we succeed as a people. It's a wonderful play of intelligence, wisdom, and maturity to be able to support someone else in government when you are in opposition. It's not an easy feat. It demands maturity, because every leader deserves to be supported where he's succeeding and where he's doing the right thing. In the same way that the Movement for Multi-Party Democracy has partnered with our colleagues, even if President Hakainde Hichilema and myself had not sat down to agree on this partnership, the Movement for Multi-Party Democracy still has a democratic right to support what is right and to say no to what is wrong. We decided that we are going to agree on the shared values of the rule of law, which they themselves as the UPND have talked about. The fight against corruption. We will stand shoulder to shoulder to ensure that this fight is successful. We also share the views and the values of unity in the country, where tribalism, regionalism, and partisanship is a thing of the past. But Zambia must take center stage. We have agreed on human rights. We have agreed on the economy, that we need to deal with the debt stock in our country in order to reinvest our resources and our money into the social sector of health and education to improve the quality of life of our people. We have also agreed on the issue of the foreign policy to ensure that Zambia takes her proper seat on the global round table, international round table, as an equal partner. That can only happen if we raise the standard as our country in the areas of human rights and other aspects. It is for this reason that I'm calling upon the nation that supporting a government in place over those areas that are important is not a sign of weakness. As a matter of fact, it's a sign of being a true and mature leader. Because the day you shall lead this country, you shall need that support. The good thing about this is that if and at any time the UPND start to go the wrong way, contrary to what the Zambian people voted for, it will take us, the same people that have commended them, to stand up and tell them they are going the wrong way. And I believe at that point, they will agree with us that we mean well. And at that point, we expect them to get back to what the Zambian people had asked them to do. I do believe that time has come for us as a people to work together to rebuild this country. That's what politics is all about. That's what democracy is all about. That's what development is all about. Yesterday, it was President Edgar Lungu. He built the big bridges and the roads. We are driving on those roads. We are not going to destroy them, because those were good things that he did. Hospitals that were built, we are going to go there and get treated, because it was done for Zambia. The good things we commend, but the evil things of restricted democracy and abuse of authority and also limiting the democratic space, we condemn that at every point. Now it's no longer President Lungu, it's now President Hakainde Hichilema. He will also add on to making our country better to what the last administration did. After him, there'll be another president that is going to add on, and Zambia will be there. It was there yesterday, it is there today, it will be there tomorrow. As politicians, we come and go. The Bemba said, Ichalo lifupa, kukolo kota kwa fie wachisha, walekawa na wenavena, wakonkanya. It's that maturity and understanding that allows us to know that there's nothing bigger than our nation. All of us are only but servants of the people.